What's up, everybody? This is Josh with Texoma RC. I'm out here with my buddy today, Craig. We are going to drive the wood and rock racer and the new Jeep Gladiator scx24, and we just had it up playing the other night, and it was extremely capable already. Since then, he went ahead and put on some trio upgrades, some knuckles, it looks like a servo link or the steering link, and what else do you got? Wheel weights. So we're just gonna see where it's at, to show off where it's at, and then see what else it can do. Can't see the screen for nothing, dude. Nice, dude. Come on, buddy. Nice. Need some high clearance links.
Tires.
What's that?
And tires.
Oh yeah, and some tires. That'd be good.
These aren't bad for stock, though.
Some more technical terrain here. Nice. Come on, guy. Come on. All right, got reset. Got the winch line hooked up. Hey to Craig. Nice, easy. Got that bumper drag. Oh, nice. Ooh. Reset that, try that again. Ooh, now we're coming off this side. top heavy, but we knew that. It's not a comp rig. Or at least a class 2 or 3 comp rig. It's very cool, very capable. So we got a pretty cool little line here set up that we think we're going to see if the old Gladiator can do it. That's scx24 power. Ooh, come on, buddy. You can make it. Ooh, got it, dude. Put in that work. All right. Oops. Here we go. We all screwed up. Now we're better. Excuse me, my bad. Tire, buddy. Uh-oh. Servo, eh? You hear it? Did the servo burn? What's going on? Is that what that is? Oh, no. Oh, man.
Didn't lock that? He's got a tail.
That's what happens when you glue your servo horn. It's not going to make it. These little guys just can't take the abuse of freaking rock crawling. But they are pretty powerful and pretty snappy for what they are. They just cannot take just the constant abuse and the rocks and the turning. But what do you expect? It's time to replace it. But that's what we all do anyways.